Hey everyone, this is Jason Shum, and welcome to the Combat Animation for Games tutorial. This tutorial is going to focus on the process of creating a combat attack combo, a series of three moves. Combat animation is pretty much everywhere in games, and I'm going to talk about my process, then I'll talk about things in the polished past that basically, things that I think kind of separate, you know, good animation from really good animation. And that generally happens in the polished pass.